What's going on, guys? WrestleManiac, aka Blu Ray Maniac 1130. And I've been getting a lot of people hitting me up wanting me to do a collection vid. This is just after 30 days of collecting. So, I guess we'll get started here. 28 days later. Outstanding movie. 30 Days of Night. Josh Hartnett. Melissa George. This movie is great. It looks great on Blu-ray. 30 Minutes or Less with Jesse Eisenberg, Danny McBride, Aziz Ansari, and Nick Swartzen. This movie is hilarious, guys. And it's worth getting the Blu-ray just for the picture-in-picture video commentary with these guys. They're hilarious. Ruben Fleischer, also the guy that directed Zombieland and Gangster Squad. 40-year-old Virgin, Steve Carell. See all the special features there on that. It looks awesome. You know, it looks awesome on Blu-ray. And tons of features in a hilarious movie. 300, which is also an epic movie. I'm actually going to upgrade this regular Blu-ray for either the Digibook or the Steelbook pretty soon. 310 to Yuma with Russell Crowe and Christian Bale. This movie kicks butt, guys. Russell Crowe's performance is unbelievable in this movie. It's a great, great movie. See the features there? Kinda. I guess it wasn't in focus. Hadn't watched this yet, but it was $4. I wanted to get it. I heard it's not that great, but 2012. It's got an alternate ending, you know, commentary and good stuff. Another movie that I'm excited about came with the slipcover, and it's Abraham Lincoln Vampire Hunter. One of the other ones I got in the Wes Craven. One of the other ones I got in the Best Buy upgrade and safe. This is a Tim Burton Presents picture. Y'all try to pronounce that name. But I hadn't watched it yet, but I heard it's really good. My mom's the one that told me I should get it. And me and her like the same stuff. Alice in Wonderland with the slipcover. This is only the one disc version. I actually want to get the 3-disc edition. This is a great movie. It looks great on Blu-ray, and Johnny Depp is great. This next one is the Alien Anthology, and I want to show y'all, let's see, exactly what this is, man, because this is awesome, and I got this for $15 at a pawn shop, and I want you to look at how awesome this is. It's virtually brand new, really great, you know, glossy finish on the book, you know, really heavy-duty case is in. You know, there's a little bit of wear and tear on those sides, but for $15, guys, you cannot beat this. This is a must-own for any DVD, you know, Blu-ray collector. And look how they've got them set up, you know. All the movies here. You've got Alien 1, you know, directed by Ridley Scott. Look at those. Look at that artwork, man. That's so awesome. Aliens. Directed by James Cameron, which I haven't watched this one yet. I just watched the first one so far. This is just such an awesome, awesome set. Alien 3, directed by David Fincher. You know, there's some, the old Sigourney. And Alien Resurrection, directed by Jean-Pierre Jeunet. Just look at those, look at that artwork, guys. See that there? That's great. And this here is actually Making of the Alien Anthology Bonus Disc and the Alien Anthology Archives. And then it even comes with this. A book. The Alien Anthology Viewer's Guide. Also comes with just another little slip there with a guide kind of thing. There you see the back of it. And guys, this is just an awesome, this is just an awesome set. And I wanted to show that to y'all, just so y'all have an idea of what you would get. It goes for like 40 bucks on Amazon, I believe. And I got some out of order. I'm really stickler as far as my order goes. This is Alien vs. Predator. See the special features there. And Alien vs. Predator Requiem, which I haven't watched these. This is the digital copy special edition, which I believe the digital copy's expired. But got those two at a pawn shop for $3 a piece. So for 21 bucks, I got the entire Alien collection at that pawn shop. Can't beat that. Next, we have the Sapphire series of American Beauty, which I haven't got to check out yet, but it heard great things. Speaking of great things, this movie right here is awesome. The Amazing Spider-Man, this is the Target exclusive, the Blu-ray, the DVD, the Ultraviolet, and the bonus disc. American Gangster, Denzel Washington, Russell Crowe, great movie as well, $5, or actually I got that at the 788 bin. American History X. Edward Norton, Edward Furlong. I don't need to say nothing else about that movie. It's awesome. Anchorman. I actually want to get the Rich Mahogany edition. This is just a single disc version I got at the Walmart bin for $7.88. It's one of my favorite movies. Anchorman was. Anger Management. Adam Sandler and Jack Nicholson. Got this for $2.95 at McKay's. Can't beat that. Pretty good movie. Got this at Walmart for $5 a couple of days ago. Antoine Fisher. Starring Denzel, directed by Denzel Washington, and also starring Derek Luke. So, and next we have, sorry guys, Appaloosa. Viggo Mortensen, Ed Harris, Renee Zellweger, and Jeremy Irons. This movie is great. These two guys give a great performance as well. I don't like it as much as 310 to Yuma, but I like it a whole lot, so I definitely, you know, suggest that to y'all as well. The Avengers. This is the Blu-ray and DVD combo pack with the great slipcover. This movie is so, so, so good. It looks outstanding on Blu-ray. Bad Lieutenant. I got this brand new sealed for $2.99 at McKay's. Hadn't watched it yet. This is the one with Nicolas Cage and Ava Mendez. Heard great things about it. Batman Begins. Great, great, great movie. You see all the special features there. Definitely want to get some more collector series of that particular, you know, trilogy. Classic Adam Sandler comedy. Big Daddy. You see what I paid for that there. Actually, I didn't pay for that. Did I? I don't remember. Yes, I did. That was part of that buy three, get one that I got. Great movie. Billy Madison, another great movie. I got this for $9.99 at McKay's. It was still sealed, brand new. Must have in my eyes. Just got this yesterday. Trade and Save, Blade, $5. Still got to get the other two. Another one I picked up at the Trade and Save, Johnny Depp and Penelope Cruz and Blow. Outstanding movie. Another movie that's great. I got this for $7.95 at McKay's. This was a Book of Eli with Denzel and Gary Oldman. I hadn't got a chance to check it out yet, but heard it was a really, really good solid picture, and I want to get the Steelbook as well. Boondock Saints. This movie is definitely in my top 20 of all time. This movie is awesome, and I want to get the special edition of that as well. This, however, was not good at all. I mean, I was so excited when I found this and got it so cheap for like $4.99, and then I put it in and they like tried to do like comedy mixed with it, and it was just not a good look at all. Should have just kept it at one. This movie really surprised me. A lot of people hated on it, but I thought it was really, really good. Cameron Diaz, James Marsden, and Frank Langella in the box. Great picture. We got Braveheart, the Sapphire series, the two-disc edition with Mel Gibson. Lots of special features. Still got to check that out. on DVD. So, yeah. And as most of you know that watch my videos, my all-time favorite movie, Casino, with De Niro, Pesci, and Sharon Stone. I can't say enough about that movie. I could do an entire video just on how much I love that movie. Clash of the Titans. This was $5 at Walmart. I still got to check that out. The Collector. Got this at the Best Buy Upgrade and Save for $5. And The Collection I got at CD Warehouse for $12 with the slipcover. So definite good picture, both of those. Really, really messed up if you like the Saw movies. This movie was $3.99, Couples Retreat, Vince Vaughn, and a lot of other, you know, big time actors. It's really funny, I thought. Crazy, this movie's really good, man. This is the Blu Ray and digital copy version. I got this off of eBay for $4.99. Criterion Collection of Curious Case of Benjamin Button. However, this is just the movie. This isn't the Criterion Collection with the special features. So I'm still on the lookout for that. I got that for $2.99 or $3 at the pawn shop. So, and of course, The Dark Knight, Heath Ledger, Christian Bale, you know the cast. And The Dark Knight Rises with the awesome lenticular slip. Got The Dark Knight for $5 off eBay and The Dark Knight Rises for $12.99 at McKay's, and it was brand new with the slip cover, so that was awesome. The Departed, got it at the Trade and Save for $5. I want to get the steelbook when it comes out May 7th. The Descent, original unrated cut. I really, really enjoyed that movie. Thought it was really good. Another one I really enjoyed, M. Night Shyamalan's The Devil. Really cool idea. And one of my favorite horror films, The Devil's Rejects with Sid Haig, Bill Moseley, and Sherry Moon Zombie. Still got to pick up House of a Thousand Corpses. And I'm actually about to watch this. Django, this is the Target exclusive Blu-ray, DVD, digital copy, ultraviolet. The Steelbook, it looks awesome. Y'all have seen the unboxings of those. Very excited about that. Tarantino flick with DiCaprio and Jamie Foxx. And then another great movie, the Donnie Brasco extended cut. $5 at the Trade and Save. Go get it. Donnie Darko. Got it for $9.99 at McKay's. But I'm actually going to upgrade this to the 4-disc edition because it's the same price. Drive with Ryan Gosling. Excellent picture. Due Date, which I just watched the other night, and it had me laughing hysterically. Robert Downey Jr. and Zach Galifianakis. And I'm actually watching The Campaign as we speak. But yeah. Now, another one of my favorite movies of all time, Dumb and Dumber. I know every word of this movie. I could recite it. Can't wait to see what the sequel's talking about. Not the horrible one that they put out years ago, the actual sequel. E.T., the anniversary edition with the beautiful slipcover. It's the Blu-ray, DVD, digital copy, and ultraviolet. Got it at CD Warehouse for $10. End of Watch, outstanding picture. Blu-ray, DVD, digital copy, ultraviolet. Got it for $12.99. Need to get the slipcover for it, though, so if anybody has it, let me know. Everything Must Go, another great movie, a coming-of-age character piece of Will Ferrell. It's not your typical Will Ferrell comedy. It's more of a dramedy, I guess you could say. But I loved it. Thought it was really, really great. Evil Dead 2, got it for $7.99 at the Trade and Save. Still got to get Evil Dead 1 and Army of Darkness. Can't wait for the remake to come out on Blu-ray. The Expendables, extended director's cut, Blu-ray and digital copy with the great slipcover. You know all about The Expendables. Faster, with Dwayne The Rock Johnson and Billy Bob Thornton. Great movie. $3, I got that at that pawn shop. Ferris Bueller's Day Off, the Bueller edition. $5 at the Trade and Save, must own. Fight Club, 10th anniversary edition. This movie is one of my top 10 for sure. Got to get the slip for that, as well as the slip for this one. Fighter, Mark Wahlberg, Christian Bale, and Amy Adams. Haven't got to check this out yet, but I can't wait to see it. As you see, all these movies that I've gotten in such a short time, it's going to take me a while to watch them. Forgetting Sarah Marshall, this movie is hysterical. Blu-ray, DVD, and digital copy. It's $10 at Walmart. Go get it. Friday the 13th, the uncut version. This is the original. Got it at the $7.88 bin at Walmart. Loved it. Friday the 13th, Killer Cut at McKay's for $5.99. I really thought that they did a good job on the remake. From Dusk Till Dawn, Robert Rodriguez's Dusk Till Dawn. He's got Harvey Keitel, George Clooney, Tarantino, and Juliette Lewis. $5 at Target. Definitely worth the pickup. This was $3.99 at McKay's. The two-disc unrated collector's edition of Funny People with Adam Sandler, Seth Rogen, and Leslie Mann, who I love. So lucky, Judd Apatow. Gangs of New York. Martin Scorsese, of course. DiCaprio, Daniel Day-Lewis, and Cameron Diaz. This was $7.88 at Walmart. Great pickup. Gangster Squad, the Best Buy exclusive with a 30-minute bonus feature, which was actually 22 minutes. I watched it last night, but still, it was great. This movie is awesome. Again, same guy, Ruben Fleischer, the guy that directed 30 Minutes or Less and Zombieland. This is the Blu-ray, DVD, and Ultraviolet. You know, Josh Brolin, Ryan Gosling, Nick Nolte, Emma Stone, and Sean Penn. Love the movie. Get Him to the Greek, which was pretty much almost a sequel, kind of, to Forgetting Sarah Marshall, but not really. It's kind of weird. But I love this movie as well, and surprisingly, P. Diddy is hilarious in it. It's Jonah Hill, Russell Brand. This is the two-disc unrated collector's edition. Got that at McKay's for $9.99. Also, another McKay's pickup for $9.99. We had Sapphire series of Gladiator with Russell Crowe. And here's the standard Goodfellas, Robert De Niro, Ray Liotta, Joe Pesci, one of my top 10 as well. But this is going to be up for trade because I got this in McKay's for $11.99. This is the 20th anniversary edition steel digibook, which, it's easier to see it here, comes with Public Enemies, the Golden Age of Gangster Films, and it comes with a, you know, the book, which is awesome. This movie's going to be close to an hour long, but y'all wanted it, so here it is. This movie, just an extravagant set, man. Gives you a little breakdown of each one of the characters. And then, of course, there's your Blu-ray. This goes for like $30 on Amazon if you get it new. And this was pretty much new. I mean, it looks like nobody hardly even took it out and watched it or anything. Next, Good Will Hunting. This was $7.50 at Target with the slipcover, which I haven't seen the slipcover on a lot of people that shown these, so maybe it's rare. I don't know. 15th anniversary edition, Robin Williams, Matt Damon. I've still yet to see this. I can't wait to watch it as well. One of my favorite movies, definitely top 20 material, The Goonies with a young Josh Brolin there. Corey Feldman, and one of the greatest ever, Chunk. This is really cool because it has a commentary with all the cast members back when they put this out. I'm not sure, early 2000s. It just transferred from the DVD. Next, we have Gran Torino with Clint Eastwood. This is the digital copy special edition with the beautiful slipcover. Great, great movie. Green Lantern extended cut. Heard people trash this, but I'm going to check it out. This is the extended cut at Walmart for $7.88. Got this for $5.99 at McKay's. This is Grown Ups with Adam Sandler, Kevin James, Chris Rock, David Spade, and Rob Schneider. Anxious to see Grown Ups 2 coming this summer. The Grudge with Sarah Michelle Gellar, the theatrical and unrated version. McKay's, $7. Awesome movie. This was $2.95, Hancock with Will Smith and Charlize Theron. This is the unrated special edition. Got it for $2.95 at McKay's. So, next we have The Hangover, the unrated version. And The Hangover Part 2. Gonna get the steelbooks of both of those, but I'm probably actually gonna still keep those as well because I love those movies. Next we got Happy Feet. Got this for, what did I get this for? I'll get this at CD Warehouse for $4.99. Haunting in Connecticut, which was really creepy. This has got the digital copy, which is expired, of course. But yeah, gonna get Haunting in Connecticut 2 as well. Next we have Heat with Al Pacino and Robert De Niro and Val Kilmer. Outstanding gangster slash action film. I'm gonna get the steelbook of this eventually as well. Hellboy. Great, great, great superhero film. Director's Cut with the Blu-ray DVD combo. And Hellboy 2, The Golden Army. Both of those were only $3 at that pawn shop where I live. The Hobbit, Trade and Save, $14.99, guys. Blu-ray, DVD, Ultraviolet, combo pack with the slipcover. Can't beat that deal. Another one I got from Best Buy, you see it was only $9.99, meaning I got it for $5 with the slip. Slip doesn't stay on it that well, but it's all good. Horrible Bosses, by the way. Awesome movie. Hostel 1 and 2, this was $5. For the two-pack at Target, but I found out this is only the movies, so I'll eventually get the single, you know, separate versions. House of Wax, which I really enjoyed, especially Paris Hilton getting killed the way she did. Spoiler, but awesome movie. Inception, which I still haven't got to check out yet. I'm going to watch that today after I watch Django. So, this is Leonardo DiCaprio, Joseph Gordon-Levitt, Ellen Page, Tom Hardy, Tom Berenger, Michael Caine, star-studded cast. Gonna get the steelbook of that as well. Incredible Hulk with Edward Norton, Liv Tyler, Tim Roth, and William Hurt. This was a great movie. Liked it better than the Hulk, which I'm still need to get. I still need to get it. But Tarantino special edition version of Inglourious Basterds with Brad Pitt. Haven't checked this out yet. I've heard mixed reviews, but I know I'm gonna like it. I'm a Tarantino junkie, so. Inside Man, almost said Encino Man. All right, Denzel Washington, Clive Owen, and Jodie Foster. Heard the Crazy Jason and several other people talk about how great this movie is, and Denzel's my second favorite actor of all time. It's De Niro, Denzel, and Pacino. So, and then Johnny Depp right behind them. Will Smith's up there too. iRobot. Speaking of Will Smith, this is a really good movie and looks great on Blu-ray. Iron Man, I need to get the Ultimate 3-disc edition of this with Robert, you know, of course, but this was $10, and it was still sealed. I got it at McKay's. Robert Downey Jr., Terrence Howard, Jeff Bridges, and Gwyneth Paltrow. And the 3-disc version of Iron Man 2, the Blu-ray, the DVD, and the digital copy. This is what I definitely need to get with Iron Man 1, and they're going on sale at the Trade and Save, so I got to pick those up next week. In Time, with the slipcover, Justin Timberlake and Amanda Seyfried. I really enjoyed this movie, guys. I thought it was really good and really cool. Really cool. Looked great on Blu-ray, too. And I love that slip. $5 at the Trade and Save. This was $10 at the Trade and Save, Best Buy. Spit on Your Grave, 2-pack, with the original 78 Director's Cut and the 2010 remake. Movie's really messed up, guys, but I liked it. Insidious, creeped the hell out of me. Got it for $5 at the Trade and Save. Another Trade and Save, $5 pickup. Jackie Brown, Tarantino classic. Pam Grier, Samuel L. Jackson, Michael Keaton, Robert De Niro. You know the cast. And like, shout out to Break the Walls 10. He gave me a shout out in the last video, and he's a great, great, great YouTuber, guys. Does unboxings, wrestling, DVD reviews. And it meant a lot for him to shout me out because he's got several, you know, he's got several subscribers. I don't want to tell the number out, it may be wrong, but definitely subscribe to him. I'll put his link in the description. But he picked this up at his Best Buy Upgrade and Save haul and hadn't seen it, and I was telling him how good it was, so hopefully he'll like it too. Jaws, the 100th Anniversary Universal Edition with the slip that opens up. This movie is it's just unbelievably awesome. It looks great on Blu-ray still, all these years later. John Q, great movie with Denzel Washington. Loved it. $5. Jonah Hex with Josh Brolin, John Malkovich, and Megan Fox. Pre-Pillhead. This movie was great. I love Josh Brolin's acting. He does a great job. Still haven't seen this yet, but it was $4.99 at McKay, so I picked it up. Juno, with Michael Cera and Ellen Page, Jennifer Garner, Jason Bateman. Next, a movie, the first Blu-ray that I actually watched on my TV, and it's Jurassic Park. See, my slipcover's kind of got something on it there, but oh well. It's the Blu-ray DVD digital comeback and digital com. Blu-ray DVD digital copy in ultraviolet. This is the 20th anniversary with a beautiful slipcover. Got to get 2 and 3 as well, and the 3D. Kick-Ass, I still haven't watched this yet, but I've heard such good things, and I got this for $7.88 at Walmart. It's another $5 title at the Trade and Save too, guys. This was actually Kill Bill 1 and Kill Bill 2. I picked both of those up at the Trade and Save for $5. You definitely need to get those movies. They're both outstanding. Look great on Blu-ray. Tarantino films. King Kong, Peter Jackson's King Kong. Looks great on Blu-ray. Long movie, but looks really good. Classic comedy here. You got Knocked Up with Seth Rogen. You know the drill with that one. Love, love, love that movie. Another movie that I really liked, and it was only $4. Will Ferrell and Danny McBride in Land of the Lost. It looked great on Blu-ray with the effects, and it was just funny. I love both of those guys acting. They're just great. This was $5 at Walmart. It's going on right now, so y'all should go pick it up. It's The Last Exorcism. Eli Roth and Strike present The Last Exorcism. Haven't watched it yet. Heard mixed reviews, but I'll form my own opinion. Last House on the Left remake. This is really, really good. I still have to get the original. But this was $5. Pawn shop. This was $2.95, which I couldn't pass it up. It's the unrated director's cut of Law Abiding Citizen with Jamie Foxx and Gerard Butler. Great, great movie. Another great movie, a horror movie about vampires. This is Let Me In. This was only $6.99 at McKay's, I believe. So pick it up if you hadn't already. Lincoln. This was $13.99 at McKay's, and it was brand new. See, oh, this is the slipcover. This is the Blu-ray DVD combo pack. Still got to watch that. And I heard this is going in the vault. The Diamond Edition of Lion King. I got this at a pawn shop for $3, but it doesn't have the DVD. It's just the... Well, I won't open it, but it's just the Blu-ray. But I'm glad to have that on Blu-ray. Great movie. Then we've got The Lord of the Rings, The Fellowship of the Ring, which was part one, The Two Towers, which was part two, of course, and part three, Fellowship of the Return of the King. Part one and two, the only ones I've seen so far, and I loved both of them. I'm going to watch the third one this weekend, as well as The Hobbit. So, yeah. Next, we have the three-pack of Lost Boys, Lost Boys the Tribe, and Lost Boys the Thirst with the slipcover. This was $12.99 at Walmart. You definitely ought to go pick it up. I just bought it for the first Lost Boys. Haven't watched the other two yet. Major League, the Wild Thing Edition with Tom Berenger, Charlie Sheen, and Corbin Burnson. This is a great movie, and I got it for $5 at a pawn shop. So this was also $5, and it was still sealed. Got it at McKay's. It's Max Payne, starring Mark Wahlberg. Love those video games. Haven't watched the movie yet, but I'm a Mark Wahlberg fan too, so I'm sure it'll be pretty good. Upgrade and Save, $5 purchase yesterday. Robert De Niro and Ben Stiller and Meet the Parents. Still got to get the other two. That movie's so funny. Ben Stiller's one of his best movies to me. Next, we have Natural Born Killers, the director's cut, with Woody Harrelson, Juliette Lewis, Robert Downey Jr., and Tommy Lee Jones. This is the uncut version, but this is awesome, guys. This was $7 in McKay's, and look at what comes with it. 44-page book. You know what I mean? I don't want to go through every page because that's already 30 minutes on the video. And I just realized you're going to see some silence on the 10-minute mark and the 20-minute mark, and I apologize for that, guys. But, I'm showing you the movies, so you'll see what they are at least. Nick and Nora's Infinite Playlist with Michael Cera and Kate Dennings. You know Michael Cera and her, so yeah. Next, we have Nightmare on Elm Street, the original. Thanks, man. I really liked this movie. I thought it was really done really well. It scared me. I saw it at the theater. So yeah. And next, this is I watched this last Sunday, and this is now one of my favorite movies, man. No Country for Old Men. This is a Coen Brothers movie with Tommy Lee Jones, Javier Bardem, and Josh Brolin. This movie is just incredible, and it's only $5 at Walmart. So go pick it up. Observe and Report. Watched this last night and was laughing my ass off. As you see, Michael Pena, he's a trip, and the twin Asian dudes are funny, but Seth Rogen is just, this is just a great movie. And it was $2.95 at McKay's, so. Orphan, another great movie, creepy as hell, $7 at McKay's. The Other Guys, unrated other edition with Will Ferrell and Mark Wahlberg, I love this movie, but I'm a Will Ferrell mark, so. They're actually coming out with the 4K version of this, which I might actually pick up. Another great comedy is Our Idiot Brother with Paul Rudd, Elizabeth Banks, Zooey Deschanel, and Emily Mortimer. This movie's so good, dude. And it was only $9.99, and it was still sealed. So, at McKay's. This was at McKay's as well for $3.99, Out of Time. I love this Denzel movie. Like, beginning to end, it's just great action, really great story. I really like the movie. Next, we have a classic comedy from back in the day, Overboard. This was $5 at Target with Goldie Hawn and Kurt Russell, and that cover is worth $5. Another great 80s movie, Over the Top. This movie is so awesome, with one of my favorite songs of all time on there, Meet Me Halfway by Kenny Loggins. Google it. It's the best song of all time. Not really, but it's one of my favorite songs. Just 80s cheese at its finest. This was $7.99 at Best Buy. Paranormal Activity 1. Got it for $3 at Pawn Shop. Still got to get the other three. What, 2, 3, and 4. Pineapple Express. Another one of my favorites. Just nonstop laughs. Seth Rogen and James Franco and Danny McBride. This was $5 at a pawn shop. Pirates of the Caribbean, I should say. Curse of the Black Pearl. And you see here, it has a slip, but the slip's really worn out. You can tell it was owned by a smoker. As you see, though. So I still need to get another slip for that. It's a great movie, though. I got to get the others as well. Predator, Arnold Schwarzenegger. Classic. This is the Ultimate Hunter Edition, which gets a lot of flack for the transfer, but I liked it. The Prestige, Best Buy Trade and Save, $5 with Hugh Jackman, Christian Bale. Great movie. Princess Bride, another great movie. This is the 25th Anniversary Edition with tons of special features. $10 or $7.99 at Best Buy. Public Enemies with Johnny Depp, Christian Bale, and this is just the Blu-ray. But this is a great, great movie as well. I love those kind of movies. Tarantino, Pulp Fiction, $5 at Best Buy. Gotta get this, guys. John Travolta, Samuel Jackson, Uma Thurman, Harvey Keitel, the list goes on and on. Tarantino's best film, one of the best movies ever. The Punisher with Tom Jane and John Travolta. Really good superhero movie. The second one I heard was terrible. I refused to buy that one. Quarantine. This movie scared the bejesus out of me. And it was only $5. Reservoir Dogs with Quentin Tarantino picture. This is Harvey Keitel, Tim Roth, Chris Penn, Steve Buscemi, Lawrence Tierney, and Michael Madsen. Great, great, great movie. Righteous Kill with two of my favorite actors, De Niro and Pacino. Still haven't watched it yet, but I'm sure I'll enjoy it. Rise of the Planet of the Apes. Great movie. James Franco and a great slipcover. This is the two-disc version with all the features. $10 at Walmart. Safe House with Denzel Washington and Ryan Reynolds. This is the Blu-ray DVD combo pack. Haven't watched it yet, but I heard it was really good. I need to get the slipcover for that. Everybody knows about this. Sandlot. 20th Anniversary. With the slipcover, the embossed slipcover. You see there, 10% off PF flyers and the baseball cards, which I'm not going to open. This is a great movie, guys. I mean, And I got it for $10 the day it came out because it's one of my favorites. It's the Blu-ray DVD combo pack, actually. So I definitely suggest y'all pick that up. Now we got all the Saws. We got Saw 1, Saw 2, Saw 3, Saw 4, which is $5 at Walmart right now. Saw 5, 2-disc version, which is $5 at Walmart. Saw 6, which is really weird to me because it's a 2-disc version, and then it just randomly comes with Saw 1. I don't understand that, but alright, I have 2 copies of Saw 1. And last but not least, Saw the Final Chapter Unrated, the Blu-ray DVD digital copy. Loved all those movies. I think they could have stopped at 3, but I still enjoyed the other 4. Scream 1, they got the Scream Trilogy here, $5 at Walmart. Scream 2, $5 at Walmart. Scream 3, $5 at Best Buy. All 3 of those are available for the trade and save at Best Buy for $5 as well. Secret Window, Johnny Depp. Love this movie. Very creepy. Very original. Semi-Pro with Will Ferrell and Woody Harrelson. Jackie Moon, Love Me Sexy. That's all I'm going to say. This is the Let's Get Sweaty edition. I love this movie. 7, Brad Pitt, Morgan Freeman. I'm definitely getting the Digibook, but I went ahead and picked this up for $5 at Best Buy. Still haven't watched it yet, but I can't wait to see it. An outstanding picture that everybody should go buy, 7 Psychopaths, with Colin Farrell, Sam Rockwell, Woody Harrelson, Christopher Walken, and more. With a beautiful slipcover. This is only $12.99 at the upgrade and save with the $5 coupon. I definitely suggest y'all to get that. It's so good. Sherlock Holmes, which is, I love this movie. Robert Downey Jr., Jude Law, Rachel McAdams, and Mark Strong. As well as Sherlock Holmes, A Game of Shadows. Need the slipcovers for both of those. Shudder, $4 at CD Warehouse, and this movie is really, really, really scary. Josh Jackson. Shutter Island, which is a Scorsese film, another one I'm going to be watching this weekend. $5 the trade and save, but I got mine for 10 at Walmart a while back. Sin City with Bruce Willis, Brittany Murphy, and more. Looks great on Blu-ray. Sinister, this movie is incredible, scared the crap out of me. With the beautiful slip, it's only $12.99 at the Best Buy upgrade and save. This is only $5, the upgrade and save. Awesome slipcover that I found. The Sitter with Jonah Hill. Really funny movie. Spaceballs, the 25th anniversary edition. Best Buy, $7.99. Tons of features. Love that movie as well. And then you got your Spider-Man 1. Spider-Man 2. Spider-Man 3. All of them was only $3 at that pawn shop that I bought. Next, you have Spirit, which I heard it was not good, but I haven't watched it yet, but I'm going to. Samuel L. Jackson, Ava Mendez, and more. That was $2.99, by the way, at McKay's. Splice, $5 at McKay's. Love it. Adrian Brody, Sarah Polley, and Delphine Chaniak. This movie was really, really cool, really creepy. I enjoyed it, though. It's just hard to look at Adrian Brody's nose for that long. Stand By Me, the 25th anniversary edition with great special features, commentaries. This movie's a must own. It's only $5 at the trade and save. I got it for $7.99 at Walmart, though. You get this was $2.99 at McKay's. Stir of Echoes, one of my favorite, you know, horror thriller movies with Kevin Bacon. And definitely one of my top 5 movies of ever. Will Ferrell and John C. Reilly and Step Brothers. 2-disc version. This movie's hysterical. Can't wait for them to make a sequel if they do. Another great movie from J.J. Abrams and producer Steven Spielberg. You got Super 8 with the slipcover. Y'all know how good that movie is. If you don't, you need to go buy it and find out. We got Superbad, the 2-disc unrated edition. $5 on eBay. Another one of my favorite movies ever. Hilarious. Next, we have Taking of Pelham 123 with Denzel Washington and John Travolta. Haven't watched it yet, but I heard it was really good, and it was only $5 at McKay's. Talladega Nights, a.k.a. Ricky Bobby's Ballad, The Ballad of Ricky Bobby. Another classic Will Ferrell picture, $7.99. the Digibook edition of Taxi Driver, which is incredible. The great book edition, and then you've got all these cards that I'm going to leave sealed. This is the Criterion, I believe. I could be wrong, but this is a special edition, I know. Can't wait to watch it. It's got my favorite actor of all time, Robert De Niro. Almost done, guys. Got Ted. Blu Ray, DVD, digital copy, and ultraviolet. Hilarious movie with Mark Wahlberg, Mila Kunis, and Seth MacFarlane as Ted the Bear. This movie's so funny. I gotta get the slipcover though. And Ted 2's coming out in the summer. Teen Wolf, one of my favorite movies of all time, and my favorite soundtrack to a movie ever with Michael J. Fox. Need I say more? And then they had to ruin it by making a TV series on MTV. Three Amigos. Great movie. This is the 25th anniversary edition. It comes with an awesome little book. $7.88 at Walmart. Go get it. Steve Martin, Chevy Chase, and Martin Short. Next we have John Carpenter's The Thing. Finally got this yesterday at the trade and save for $5. Outstanding movie. Definitely going to get the remake as well. Titanic. See, I got this for $19.95. This was still sealed, too. Actually, no, it wasn't. The Blu-ray DVD digital copy. Need to get the slip for this, but it looks outstanding on Blu-ray. And it's an outstanding movie. This I got for $5, the trade and save, the extended cut of The Town. Ben Affleck, Rebecca Hall, John Hamm, Jeremy Renner, and Blake Lively. I'm going to get the steelbook as well, just because I love this movie. Transformers, the two-movie collection. These are both the two-disc special editions of the movies, too. So now I got to get as Dark of the Moon, and I'll have the Transformer collection. True Grit, the remake with Jeff Bridges, Matt Damon, and, of course, Josh Brolin. Blu-ray, DVD, digital copy. Can't wait to watch this, and I need to get the original as well. $10 at Walmart, we had Unstoppable with Denzel Washington and Chris Pine. The Blu-ray digital copy. Still got to check this out, but I heard great things. The Walking Dead complete first season. This is the 3-disc special edition. I got it for $24.99 at Walmart. Check this out, guys. Look how awesome this artwork is. Is that not crazy? I love it. Great, great, great. Can't wait to get season 2. I want to get the zombie head one, and the season 3 that's coming out as well, the special edition. Workaholics seasons 1 and 2 combo doggy. This is such a great show. My favorite show on TV besides South Park and Office. You definitely got to get this. It's at the trade and save for $19.99. So for $15, you can score both seasons, and I promise you it's worth it. Go get it, guys. You'll laugh your ass off. Next we have Wayne's World, one of the best ever comedies. Mike Myers, Dana Carvey. Great movie. Need to get Wayne's World 2. I'm not even sure if it's out though. And a Walmart exclusive, well, at least for now, White Man Can't Jump with Wesley Snipes and Woody Harrelson and Rosie Perez. Such a great movie, and it's going for like $20 on eBay. I got it for $7.99 at the Walmart bin. Another $7.88 Walmart bin pickup. We had Woman in Black with Daniel Radcliffe. Such a great movie. I saw it at the theater. Really creepy. And even for a PG-13 movie, it was really creepy. I mean, Insidious is PG-13 as well, and you know how scary it is. But I need the slip for this, so anybody that has one, let me know. Next, we have Mickey Rourke in The Wrestler. This movie was so awesome, guys. I got it for $5 at McKay's. This is the rental exclusive. I don't know what that means, but there's some special features on it. So, and I'm such a wrestling fan. I love this movie. Darren Aronofsky was the director, the guy that brought you Black Swan and Rec Room for a Dream. Next, we have our two packs. We got Wide Open and The Assassination of Jesse James, which I bought yesterday for $5. Can't wait to check those out. And Your Highness. Oh, I'm sorry. That was right. Your Highness with Danny McBride, James Franco, and Natalie Portman. This movie is so hilarious, guys. Definitely suggest this. I got this for $10 at Walmart. We got Zack and Mary. with Seth Rogen and Elizabeth Banks. This movie is so funny. Kevin Smith film. My favorite Kevin Smith film. I love it. So hilarious. Next, we have Zombieland, starring Woody Harrelson, Jesse Eisenberg, Emma Stone, and Abigail Breslin. Of course, directed by the same guy that directed 30 Minutes or Less and Gangster Squad, Ruben Fleischer. Awesome movie. It looks incredible on Blu-ray. Next, we got my three packs. We got Day After Tomorrow, The Happening, and Jumper. Day After Tomorrow and Happening are both really good. I haven't seen Jumper, but I got that for $10 at McKay's. Another $10 McKay purchase had Fantastic Four, Elektra, and Daredevil. All of those I haven't seen yet, but I'm going to be checking them out, of course. Another three-pack of movies I haven't seen. V for Vendetta, Watchmen, The Director's Cut, and Constantine with Keanu Reeves. Heard great things about all three movies. $10 at McKay's. Next, we got my wrestling Blu-rays. We got CM Punk, Best in the World, two-disc set. Outstanding. One of the best documentaries ever that's been put out by WWE. John Cena Experience, two-disc set. Love that one as well. A lot of great matches. One of my prized wrestling possessions here. We got Undertaker 20-0 with the slipcover, The Streak. It's all 20 of his WrestleMania matches, as well as a 30-minute documentary. I loved that. A lot of people didn't, but I loved it. Another great Blu-ray. Bret Hitman Hart, The Dungeon Collection, two-disc set, which is really, really good. A lot of great matches and insight from Bret Hart on all of them. Got SmackDown, the best of 2009-2010. This is the very first Blu-ray I ever picked up. And it's cool for what it is. Just a compilation of the best material from SmackDown in those 2 years. Clash of Champions, best of WCW Clash of Champions, two-disc set, which is so great. I loved these Clash of Champions back in the day. And you got three bonus matches on the Blu-ray. These were $12.99 purchases. This one was $12.96 purchase, as well as The Undertaker and CM Punk. John Cena was $7.88. OMG, top 50 moments in WWE history. Another $12.96 purchase at Walmart. Really cool. This was $12.96 as well. True Story of WrestleMania, which is a great two-disc set. Two-hour documentary about WrestleMania and how it started. It's really, really good. $7.88 purchase here. We had WrestleMania 25. WrestleMania 26, which is the 3-disc edition, and WrestleMania 28. This was $12.96, but 25 and 26 were $7.88. And next we have For All Mankind, The Life and Career of Mick Foley, which I just purchased. That also came with none other than Mr. Sacco. He might be making an appearance in my next Blu-ray Mania. Great, great documentary. And last but not least, we have The Rock, the best of Dwayne The Rock Johnson, Blu-ray, two-disc set. Another great documentary, lots of great matches. And then there's some replacement cases. But that's it, guys. And here's my wrestling collection. As you noticed, it's kind of dwindled down because I told you I'm just keeping my pay-per-views of Royal Rumble and WrestleMania. A couple of sets of South Park. And these are just my favorite documentaries. I was able to sell a lot of them after I watched them, but these are all my favorites. A lot of them I sold because I'm going to be getting them on Blu-ray, so that's why I don't have the Orton or NWO or WCW Nitro Volume 2, all that stuff. Here's a couple of my DVDs. You got Just One of the Guys, which I can't wait for them to put out on Blu-ray. Classic 80s cheese. Foot Fist Way with Danny McBride. This movie is so, so, so funny, guys. Can't wait for it to come out. It's kind of like along the lines of Hot Rod as far as an independent comedy that blew up, kind of. It's presented by Will Ferrell and Adam McKay. This movie's hilarious. And Police Academies 1, 2, 3, and 4, which I loved all these movies, especially number 4. I'm going to get the other 4-pack that's got the other 3 and Loaded Weapon as well. And I'm not going to show you all those because you've seen those before. But yeah, guys, that's it. That is my Blu-ray collection so far. I think I counted them this morning, and I have 236 Blu-rays in just 30 days, so that's ridiculous. Oh, and by the way, last but not least, we have The Campaign, which I'm watching now. Got this for $11.99, brand new with the slipcover. Blu ray, DVD, and ultraviolet. Love this movie, so funny. And that's it, guys. And by the way, yeah, subscribe. Full shelf here. Got one more shelf to go. Then I'm going to have to move on to this one or something. That's it, guys. 51 minutes later. Peace.